boy, do we just have the best little chew toy to sink our teeth into. The legendary Silver Shroud. Sure, the Shroud's already killed some of our best, but so what? That just makes the bounty even juicier. Pack your gear, because we're going to go a-murdering soon! If it isn't the boy behind the costume... You've been really naughty, Mr. Shroud. Making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards. Taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. But now it's time to rip your goddamned heart out!
Hell yeah! You scared now?
To collect.
Thank you.
Kendra and Delancey are 6 feet under. The Silver Shroud claimed the hits. Norvi, Sinjin wants you to keep up the recruiting efforts. We need more warm bodies after we deal with the costume. And don't worry, Kate's gathering a bunch of meatheads to take the Shroud out. The boss ain't happy. Now's not a time for failure. He's getting personally involved. He's gonna pay the Shroud's flunky friend a special visit in Good Neighbor. After he's done with that, he'll check in. He'll expect results.
Got it. You been to Diamond City? Good noodles. Bunch of assholes.
Irma.
Oh, it's you. Oh, Sugar. I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What happened to Kent? Where is he?
They took him. Raiders. Nothing but bloodlust in their eyes. We couldn't stop them. When they took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over.
She won't be... What?
Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knees, dirtbag!
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud! Do it! On my knee! Ah!
Tick-tock, Shroud. Don't keep me waiting. We got business that needs finishing.
Here's a Silver Shroud update. In case you missed it, Kendra's reign of terror is over.
She won't be...
What? Oh, God! What's happening?
On your knee...
Progress.
secure.
This is just the waiting room? Guess there was real money in the suffering of others.
Hey.
Just say the word.
Over here.
Hey!
You got it. That's out of my reach, brother.
Head over there.
Bingo.
Nothing there now.
That all you got? My arm! Damn it!
Playing games with me, huh?
Going down. Basement.
Fucking hide from me?
Okay.
Going up. Second floor.
Things up with you.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
What do you want, Sinjin?
We'll get to that. Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. But you and I know, you're human. And you're weak. You came here, and for what? You little sidekick?
Friends don't make you weak. They make you strong.
I can play you like a chump because you care about a weakling like this. And you think that's strength? So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then, I'm going to Good Neighbor. Kill every last worthless bastard there, and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
What happens is this. Everyone that points a gun at me dies. Every last one.
Jesus. Sinjin can't do anything to us if he's dead.
Cowards! Cowards! Try to muscle in on me? This is what you get!
Going up. Second floor.
Hey.
I take requests.
Job's done. Sinjin's dead.
So down goes the big bad Sinjin. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
The world's better without him.
And the future looks a little brighter. Gutter's been running a little too red lately. You keep them clean, and you're welcome back anytime.
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
You shield yourself behind an innocent. You are craven, Sinjin. And you shall fall before me.
Don't talk to me like that.
Some of these losers think you're some sort of legend. Like you walk straight out of a comic book. But you and I know, you're human. And you're weak. You came here and for what? You little sidekick?
I have cut a path through all your thugs. Who can truly say I'm not the Shroud?
Don't listen, man. He's a phony. So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill Kent. Then we're gonna shoot the hell out of you. Nothing's gonna be left but paste. Then, I'm going to Good Neighbor to kill every last worthless bastard there and burn the whole thing down. No one screws with Sinjin.
Leave Kent out of this. I'm the one you want.
Looks like it's my lucky day, because I'm getting both of you.
First mistake!
Say it again. Hold, assholes. Anyone turns heel, I'm coming for you and your family. And you, Shroud. You step any closer, and we get to see what's inside Kent's head.
Don't do anything rash.
Rash? Uh-huh. Some of these losers are you.
I don't give a damn about...
You see?
Uh-huh.
So what's gonna happen is this. I'm going to kill you. Then we're gonna shoot the... Then? No one.
What happens is this. Everyone...
Jesus! Since...
Cowards!
Say it again. Hold, assholes. And you, Shroud.
Mm-hmm. You shield yourself.
Don't talk to me like that.
Some of these losers.
You're going
you
down.
And I know. You're human.
I have cut a path.
Don't listen, man. So what's gonna happen? Then we're gonna shoot the... Then?
Mm-hmm.
No one.
I am the instrument of justice, and I cannot fall. Death has come for you, evildoer, and I am its Shroud!
Stop talking like that!
It is the Shroud, it really is! Screw this!
Cowards! Cowards!
Thank you.
I'm gonna say it again. Hold, asshole. And you, Shroud.
You're going down.
You, Shield.
Don't talk to some. You and I.
I don't give a damn about Kent. You're going.
So what's gonna happen is this.
Sure.
Then we're gonna shoot the hell. Then?
Uh-huh.
No one.
You know what would really get to.
Enjoy the show, Kent. After I'm done with the Shroud, you're next.
Kent.
I've never been so happy to see anyone in my entire life.
Are you all right?
My leg is killing me. But it could have been so much worse. I just give up. On all of it. Crime fighting just isn't what I thought it'd be.
Really? After all this, you're just giving up?
I knew it was bad out there. But this... I don't even think the Silver Shroud himself could fix this disaster area.
If you just quit, then the bad guys have already won.
You're right. But I'm tired. I just want to go home. I'm going back to Good Neighbor. Really, thanks for saving me. But I'm just done.
Hey.
What you got?
Hey, Hancock.
So down goes the big bad St. John. We get to walk that tightrope of freedom one more day. Take this for the effort.
The world's better without him.
And the future looks a little brighter. Gutter's been running a little too red lately. You keep them clean, and you're welcome back anytime.
Thank you.
Hey.
You need something. Always a pleasure.
Nothing else I needed.
As you say.
Hey.
What do you want?
Somewhere.
You're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
Going to splatter, you brain!
I may have. The enemy has been spotted.